Tribe means everything. Tribe is where you came from, it's where you're going, it's the people that saw you there along the way, it's the people that got your back along the way, it's the people that ride for you.
What tribe means to me is a group of people celebrating their culture.
Tribe means community.
My boyfriend's my tribe.
Tribe means a community of like-minded people. It brings people together and it acknowledges each person's contribution or each tribe contribution.
Tribe means to me are the people who have been with me since day one, who know me from the core, who's been there for me when I didn't have anything, and were just, you know, they're just there for me without nothing. Like, they don't want anything from me, basically, but just love me for who I am.
Well, tribe means to me identity, culture.
What tribe means to me is basically the people that have your back, the family or the friends that have become like family to you.
These are the people that you want to keep with you all the way, the people that will always support you.
It means culture for me. So both my parents are from Nigeria. I was born and raised in Brooklyn, New York. So just growing up with the Nigerian historic context for me, and just everything being around that, that's what tribe means to me.
Tribe is really your community, right? I'm first generation Nigerian, so for me, I really think about what is that community.
Tribe means to me that I'm going to give it a good effort.
I'm a transplant to Brooklyn, so that was my first thing. How do I find my tribe? You know, who are those people that I know I can lean on?
I have so many people part of my tribe. Mom, dad, my little sister, my roommate, everybody. Yeah.